I hope you don't mind the weight of the world on your shoulders, Agent Blazkowicz.
I've got pretty solid shoulders, Agent One.
Well, we're losing the bloody war.
Nobody told me.
HQ's put a tight lid on it. General Deathset is manufacturing unstoppable killing machines in a secret compound. One of his lieutenants, Helga von Scharps, is keeping the folder mentioned in your mission briefing at her base of operations, Castle Wolfenstein. This folder contains the location of Deathset's compound. It'll be our last chance, this, before the Nazis wipe out all that's good in the world.
America would never fold.
All right, here's the checkpoint. Remember your cover. Commander Franz, Nazi bastard from the SS in Frankfurt.
Die Papiere, bitte.
Hier.
Fahren Sie zum Kontrollpunkt da vorne und zeigen Sie dort Ihre Papiere.
Vielen Dank. Wiedersehen.
You and me, Blazkowicz. What a good team. We can do this. Okay, look. You're German? Frankly, it's atrocious. So no talking. And keep your gun holstered for as long as you can. The papers Kessler prepared for you are in the glove box. There. Okay. Let's go. And remember, stay focused, stay quiet, and follow me, right?
Commandant Franz, aus Frankfurt. Guten Morgen. Guten Morgen. Fuck it.
Willen stramm stehen, Fritz. Herr Jäger kommt gleich.
Jawohl.
Der macht Hundefutter aus dir, wenn er dich so sieht. Was soll ich denn dann deiner Mutter erzählen?
Entschuldige, Onkel.
Nenn mich nicht so.
Entschuldigung.
Zeigen Sie Ihre Papiere.
Hier, bitte sehr.
Alles klar. Guten Morgen, Herr Jäger.
Was geht's, Reiter?
Die Papiere, bitte.
Augenblick, warten Sie. Aus Frankfurt. Sind Sie Frankfurter?
Ja, ein Hotdog.
So ein komischer Kreis. Die spinnen die Amis. Hotdog.
Die werden sich wundern, wenn wir an der Macht sind.
Weiter. Kreta, bei Fuß.
Hot dog.
Reckon I had to say something.
That was Rudy Jaeger, Helga's second in command. Yeah, he feeds his dogs with prisoners from the castle's dungeon.
Guten Morgen.
Morgen.
Helga von Schaps. What a nasty piece of work.
Handpicked by Death's Head himself as a key member of the SS Paranormal Division. Now, I had the misfortune of encountering her on a mission to Tanzania. Did I ever tell you about that, Blaskowitz? I was sick with Blackwater fever at the time. Possibly the worst day of my life. Not even a heavy diet of whiskey could improve my condition, if you can imagine. Anyway, this castle, Helga owns it. It's her occult research center. Now, we need to take down Death's Head or the war will be lost. And Helga is vital in doing this. There's a top secret document folder in Helga's office. It should give us the location of Death's Head's compound. Once we have that, well then, we can launch an assault on his base of operations. Shoot him dead. Turn this failure of a war around and be back just in time for tea. Right. Off you go. I'll disable the alarm. You head for Helga's research center. We'll stay in touch via radio, leaving the channel open.
Inside the elevator.
Roger that. Guard spotted. Going in for the kill. There you go now. Sleep tight.
Pathfinder calling Landseer. Come in, Landseer. Over.
This is Landseer speaking. Over.
Landseer, we can't find Lucy's present. Over.
Pathfinder, I have new information regarding Lucy's present. Rendezvous with me as soon as you can. We will discuss further. Over.
Roger. Pathfinder,
out. Shit!
Hold them off,
Blaskowitz!
I'll find us an escape route! Remember!
Working on it! Wesley?
What a bloody cocker, baby Jay.
And we still have a chance. Kessler knows something.
Well, it's worth bloody note if we don't get out of this place. Look, I found a way out. Come here. I'll help you up.
Careful. Careful.
We're meeting Kessler in the village tavern.
Roger that.
Here we are! Get up here! Quick as you can! No turning back now, BJ! Keep moving!
Blaskowitz, you done messed up now.
Blaskowitz?
Yep, I'm here, Wesley.
Good, good.
I'll get us out of here somehow.
You ever been to Snowdonia, Blaskowitz?
No, never been.
It's a majestic and beautifully desolate place. Rolling hills as far as the eye can see. My father used to take me hiking there sometimes, before the Great War. He was happy back then. He'd pack a basket full of bread and cheddar, a bottle of ale for him and a soft drink for me. He even found a fossil there once. Same day I found it, on a wet stone. That was the best day of my life. I wish I had a chance to go back. Evening, officer.
Hol den raus! Jäger mit dem Express!
Thank you.
Presley. Until you got Aunt Sarah diagnosed with dementia during college. Medication made her drowsy and strange. I remember those eyes of hers, like dirty windows on some derelict shack. Grandma told me it passed through the blood.
Thank you.